Well, how's your Monday going? Let me show you how mine started. See it or not? My voltage gauge. I get it over the side of the road here. I'm going to do what they call, just kind of short it out. Sometimes if you do something like that, it'll snap it back into line. Get it back online running. But yeah. That's a Monday for you. How'd everybody's weekend go? My daughter had a softball game Saturday, so actually she had two. But yeah, we fried up there. The high was only about 80, maybe 85 at the most. But where they played is called the pit. They got, you know, it's like an old gravel pit that they converted into softball fields. We cooked. In between games, we sat in the wife's vehicle. Now, you can never trust the accuracy of them. The temperature gauges on a vehicle when it's sitting still. Going down the road, they're a little more accurate. But sitting still in that pit, it said it was 113, 115 degrees. Probably mid to upper 90s, I would have believed the heat was what it felt like in there, is what it was. But not 113 or 115. But anyways, we're still in the small truck. We're going to head up. We're headed north right now to with two stops. So I'll see you at the first one. Done. Let's head back to the shop, see what's next. I got about an hour down to the shop, so I'll see you there.
Thank you.
flash off, threw that load on, did that one cuss, that one pallet delivery you just seen. And head out, do this next one here. It's five, all five pallets, rest of the load. Outside delivery, should be pretty quick. Then after that, I gotta find a fuel stop. I'm down to about an eighth of a tank of fuel. I thought I had enough to make it to my third load where I headed south, where we normally, the town that we normally fuel at, but doesn't look it. But I'll throw enough in to make sure I do. Let's go get this next one off. It's only a mile away. And by looking at the time, I'm pretty much gonna say, yeah, we got another load, but paperwork was not there when I was in there. But more than likely, we're gonna have another one. So let's get this one off and get back to shop.
Oh,
that's the other machine. How many times you see me get stuck with the other machine? Never. Sounded like a villain on that, didn't I? I'm almost going to guarantee we get another load at the shop. Well, let's head back there and see what we got. As you can tell, yeah, we'll get another one. Three stops. One commercial, two residential. So we'll head down here, get the commercial off, then do two residentials. They're all in the same city, but it could be one's on the north side, one on the south side, one on the east or west, wherever. So we don't know, but we'll head down here and get these off. far back you want, just beyond the stairs. Stay safe. Please like, share, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.